is stable now, and his guardian is somewhere in the facility ahead.